Okej, jag tänkte vi skulle visa hur man kan ändra upplösningar i ett spel som kanske är äldre som inte har stöd för det. Ett bra exempel att ta är Medal of Honor, Pacific Assault, som släpptes gratis på Origin för ett tag sedan här, som jag är sugen på att spela faktiskt. Det var länge sedan, jag körde aldrig klart det spelet faktiskt, så att jag kanske ska dra igenom det helt och hållet den här gången. Det man gör i alla fall är att man går in på dokument här. Eller utforskare som den här delen kallas. Men då har vi en mapp som heter dokument. Här, nu måste man alltså starta spelet en gång innan den här mappen ska finnas. Först är det e-games. Det är den här mappen som kommer först efter att man har startat spelet en gång med någon av upplösningarna som finns. Då har vi något som heter new config. Har man inte gjort det tidigare så kommer en Windows fråga vilket program man vill öppna filen i. Då kan man välja anteckningar och det är samma sak som Notepad i Windows. Här har vi då lite konfiguration i spelet. Den första parametern man ska ändra, det är den som heter Default Screen Width. Och där skriver man 1920. Längre ner så är det två ställen till man behöver ändra på, så det är inte så avancerat. Det är på Screen Height, där ändrar man till 1080. Och sen på Screen Width, då skriver man 1920. Och sen trycker man på Spara, stänger. Sen när man startar spelet så kommer upplösningen alltid stå på lägsta där, 1640x480. Och sen trycker man på spara. Och så kommer spelet starta upp i lite utdraget läge. Men det är mer anpassat då, så det kan vara lättare att spela då. Så att nu vet ni om ni har haft någon fundering hur man gör. Det finns andra sätt att göra det också på med program och så. Man kan även göra det i, om man har en video eller AMD så kan man lägga in där då. Och lägga in att det ska visa kontrastförbättringar, eller inte kontrast men att säga kantutjämning och så då, så att ja, det här är det enklaste sättet man kan göra. Då kollar vi in Pacific Assault. Ett gammalt Medal of Honor-spel.
We keep that up, there won't be no island left to walk on. That's just fine with me. Yeah, no way anybody's still alive on that joint.
Wouldn't count on that if I was you. Any of you new guys feel like throwing up? Word of advice, do it now.
3 week wonders. That's what we called the new guys. That's all the training they got, and it wasn't enough. They usually didn't last very long. No matter how much training you got or how strong you are, when you strap up and step on a battlefield for the first time, it changes you forever. Terrible was just another strip of sand out in the middle of nowhere. But for many of us, it'll be the last thing we ever saw.
Tommy! I'll see you on the beach!
Måste bara sänka volymen lite faktiskt. Laddar! Han har två vapen.
shotgun och bar. Fan, man gick ju inte snabbt va? Eller vad? Eller vad är det för dum inställning på sikte va? Det kan vara X som man gör sig mindre på och se stånd eller huka sig mindre på. Det var lite kul. Det kan inte vara någon sprintfunktion i alla fall. Nu kommer jag upp såna. Nu kör jag på medium tror jag det är. Faktiskt. Det är svårighetsgrad alltså. Nu ska vi väl bara försvara oss här.
Scumbag. Just a few of the names I was given by my beloved drill instructor in the summer of
1941.
Before then, my biggest problem was
to bring groceries and not work in the eggs.
Now every time I turn around, some crazy Jap's trying to gut me.
Yeah,
I remember asking the recruitment officer, "What's the deal with you guys?" I swear to God, he looked right through me and he said, "Deal? We're Marines, son. And we deal in lead." Next thing I knew, I was on a train for San Diego, soldiering for the Corps, boot camp.
Oh, Thor! Det är inte som ryssarna. Här har du ett gevär, tre kulor, kör! Så här är det inte riktigt i nya spel, känns som att tutorialerna är enbart i stort sett mycket med i början av spelet, eller ja, man får ju guide då. Do you understand me?
In the beginning was God. All else was darkness. So God created the heavens and the earth. He divided the earth between land and sea.
And
these he filled with many assorted creatures. The dark, slimy creatures of the oceans God called sailors, and he dressed them accordingly. The flighty creatures of the air he called airmen, and these he clothed in uniforms which were ruffled and foul. The lower creatures of the land, God called soldiers, and he gave them trousers too short, covers too long, and pockets to warm their hands. And on the seventh day, as you know, God rested. And on the eighth day, at all 500 hours, God looked down upon the earth and was not happy. God was not happy! So he thought about his labors, and in his infinite wisdom, God created a divine creature, and this he called a marine. And these marines, whom God created in his own image, were to be of the air, the land, and the sea. And these he gave practical fighting uniforms so that they could wage war against the forces of Satan and evil. And he gave them evening and dress uniforms so they might score with the ladies on Saturday night and impress the hell out of everybody. And at the end of the eighth day, God looked down upon the earth and saw that it was good. But was God happy? No! Because in the course of his labors, he had forgotten one thing. He did not have a marine uniform. But he thought about it and satisfied himself in knowing that, well, not everybody can be a marine. This puts me one step above God, because I am a marine. You remember that, and we'll get along just fine. Now you maggots have exactly 3 minutes until I expect you standing at attention outside. Fall out!
Oh.
Whew. He scares me, Frank. I think maybe he is God.
Well, Jimmy, just keep your head down and do what he says, and we won't have to find out. Willie, you coming?
Oh, yeah, Frank. Oh, hey, Tommy, right? Tommy Conlon? My name's Willie Gaines. This here's Frank Minoso and Jimmy Sullivan. Where are you from, Tommy?
Oregon. You?
Guys, let's head out. We don't want to piss off God, do we?
Today is the day we separate the men from the girls. You little pukes will learn the basic necessities for survival, and then maybe, I said maybe, you will become a part of the United States Marine Corps. Are you ready?
Aye, Sergeant!
Yes, sir!
Now, Baker Squad, you are to sit tight and wait for your babysitter to show up. I am not him. Able Squad, I want to see you ladies hightail it over to my obstacle course on the double. Move out! I want to see nothing but asses and elbows, ladies!
Let's make them proud, boys. Stick together.
Yeah.
You got it, Frank. Come on, Jimmy. Tommy?
Det var inga kulor i magasinet. Tryck på V för att röra dig framåt. Eller W. Vänster, höger. Aha, man siktar med allt. Var det en ljud från en skrivmaskin?
If you think you have a better way, you can leave now and go show your mother. You are government property, so you better do it my way, and you better like it.
Come on, boys. We can do this better than that group. Let's show them what we got.
Now get over that wall. Not bad, ladies.
Ha.
Think of it as your own. Now get out of here and crawl like the worms you are. If you get caught in that wire, I will lead you here. Now go! We don't have all day, sweethearts. Get up and over those ladders.
Om de animationerna var väl så... Jaha, måste man trycka dubbel också för det. Okej, okay, intressant. Nu ska vi slå den här.
Now you are going to learn how to use
Vissa animationer är... Ja, det märks att det är äldre då. Men... Det är lite gulligt det också. Jag är klar. Kom igen, han flyger.
I'm sorry, I will not
apologize. Fysikmotorn har det hänt lite på några år i alla fall. Som vet, jag kommer inte vara gammal det här spelet där. If the rest of you had half the strength of Private Minoso, I might actually have something to work with.
Well, I can't believe you all made it through in one piece. Now let's see how you girls handle the business end of your weapon. Get your butts onto that transport and we'll finish on the firing range.
Yes, sir.
Man, what a hard ass.
You said it.
Knock it off, you two. That was the hard part. Let's move.
Yeah, I think they're going to hang it. Boom, 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 boom. It's... Ja, jag vet ett annat spel jag ska köra en återtipp och sen kommer jag faktiskt på.
Welcome to my firing range. You will listen to every word I say. I have not lost a single scumbag
yes,
on my
sir.
Firing line, and I will not lose one today. Do you ladies understand me?
Yes.
I'll gather up some ammo, pick a spot on the range, and we'll get to work.
Take one box each, boys. One box each.
Tryck F för att plocka upp ammunition. Varför jag står där? Ska jag så här?
Aim at the target in front of you. If you hit one, and I mean the bullseye, wait for it to be replaced with a new one. If you move, it will not be very accurate. So keep those boots planted. If you kneel down, you will be more accurate. And getting down in the dirt is even better. So try all three positions.
Yes, sir.
Ready on the right. Ready on the left. Stand by, targets. Fire.
Jag tycker ljudet är nog bra i spelet faktiskt. Det var innan DICE kom in i bilden på riktigt. Med det här antar jag.
Rifles available for use today. See how many hits you can get on the long range targets.
Nej. Nu börjar det bli fel. Ah, no. Tryck skit i värld. Jag tycker det låter lite kul. Tryck skit i värld. Jag kör utan sikte, jag är hardcore. Det här kändes gammalt. Det är bara mata på.
That's right, ladies, I'm a crack shot. Just get me over to Germany and me and this rifle will win that war all by our lonesome.
Ah, we better.
Talk is cheap, Private. But that's some pretty fair shooting. Let's see what you boots can do with the autos. You four head back to the ammo table and Corporal Bates there will issue you each an M1928A1 Thompson submachine gun. Do not let those rifles hit the
fan, var det rent skott som kom? Kanske man har Ricochet. Och där har de ju nya Thompson. Det här är Gangsta Thompson. Knö! Sikta! These weapons are fully automatic. Now that does not mean that you should just spray and pray. Take your time to aim and fire the weapon in short bursts only. No! Ah! Fetch your rifles back up and let's move on to the heavier stuff. You four with the rifles. The MP here will continue to supervise your apparent lack of shooting prowess. Let's go, men.
Okej.
Hold up, private. I'm gonna need to take those weapons from you.
Men, de fick ju ha vapnen med sig. Ja. Intressant. De litar inte på mig.
First things first. Private Conlon, grab that demolition charge from the table.
Yes.
You'll see behind me that we have some beat-up jalopies. Today, we're gonna blast the living hell out of them. Private Conlon here is gonna get things started. Private, get your sorry tail down there and plant that charge on one of those cars.
Oh,
that
thing is live,
so watch yourself.
Oh, yeah, I'm not
back here. Back up here, Private!
Händer något? Oj, oj, oj.
Good work, Private Conlon. You may just yet make PFC. Let's move over to the grenade station.
Handgranat.
All right, pick up a couple of grenades. Don't worry, ladies. These are training grenades. You think I would trust you with a real grenade? No!
Nope.
Pull the pin and let them fly. See if you can hit some of those barrels out there.
Oop.
You worthless Duke! I'm ready to pour at you right out of my car!
Vad gjorde jag nu då?
If you can't get this right, I have no use for you! Out of my sight, maggot!
Va? Vad gjorde jag för fel? Kastade jag för tidigt, eller? Fick du se hur checkpoint-systemet funkar?
You'll see behind me that we have some beat-up jalopies. Today, we're gonna blast...
Om jag sett den här nu, då kanske...
Now get your butt back up here!
Det var skriptat i alla fall att... Att när jag detonerar så startar det här skriptet förmodligen. Men...
Good work, Private
Conlon. Ska vi se vad jag gör för fel.
You may just yet make PFC. Let's move over to the grenade
station. Ah, det var de där tunnorna. Det var där han ville kasta. Okej, okay, jag förstår. Varför han blev sur. Nu ska jag testa. Om jag kastar i den.
These are training grenades. You think I would trust you with a real grenade? No! Pull the pin and let them fly. See if you can hit some of those barrels out there.
Jag vill träffa alla andra.
Congratulations, Private! Looks like we have ourselves a ball player, ladies! Very well, pond scum. Some of you could do better, but it'll do.
You don't need those anymore, Private.
Mm-hmm. Nu kommer det till fina grejer här.
Now here we have my personal favorite. The M1919A430 caliber machine gun. I want two men. One is to act as a spotter and reloader. The other will fire the weapon.
Då brukar jag alltid hålla en hand så här. Som att man kan hoppa. Oj, de man lagt till effekt i alla fall, till att det blir bilden blir lurig när den suddas. Skatt på skatt! Nu kan det inte vara så många delmål kvar. Ja, mortar range.
You may notice we have a fine piece of kraut craftsmanship on the mortar range. Well, you maggots are the first to get a crack at busting that Jerry cab into scrap. The first recruit who gets his mortar set up and hits that truck will win my never-ending incredulous surprise.
Is not a matter. Nej, det är fan, det blir tvärsom.
Your heavy weapons proficiency has been duly noted. Now, except maybe for Minoso here, I most seriously doubt any of you will ever be in charge of anything but your own sorry ass existence. However, there will be times when lives depend on one of you maggots making the right call in the field. I expect each of you to rise to such an occasion. Sullivan, there is a Marine bleeding to death in the open. You cannot reach him without support. Let me hear your call for suppressing fire.
Suppressing fire!
Minoso, you're one aggressive son of a bitch. I bet you'll be charging headlong into hell for the Corps. Let me hear you tell these pansies to move up with you.
Move up!
Outstanding. Gangs.
Jim,
on the other hand, strike me as someone who'll turn tail and piss himself at the sight of an advancing enemy. Am I right?
No, drill sergeant!
Well, ain't that a shame? If the combat situation dictates, you may need to do just that. You are heavily outnumbered, Private. So you better tell your squad mates to fall back.
Fall back!
Good. I don't care if you're sucking face with Rita Hayworth herself. You hear a Marine call out, you best respond. Private Conlon, you are being fired upon. Your squad is out of position. You need to get your fire team back into formation. So let's hear you rally these boys.
Let's tighten it up, boys!
Good. Let's go. All right, men. That's enough for today. Good work out there. But oh my God, Gaines! You've just been shot! Hit the deck! I said hit the deck! Now, there's two things to do if and when you are hit by an enemy in combat. Number one, apply pressure to the wound. Next, if you can, call for a corpsman. If you're lucky, one will be around somewhere nearby. Private Sullivan, I understand you have a medical background.
Yes, Sergeant.
Well, lucky us. Make your way over there a bit and play doc for us. Conlon, you take Private Gaines over to doc to get him patched up, and then hightail it back over here ASAP.
Yes, sir.
Careful where you squeeze me there, Tommy.
Hey, thanks for the ride, Tommy.
That went a lot.
Well done, Private Conlon. But you've just been shot as well. Hit the deck. Apply pressure to that wound, Private, or we will lose you. Now, call on that corpsman so we can get you patched up and back into action.
Jag minns faktiskt inte de här sakerna i det här spelet, så det här är faktiskt rätt intressant. B, I och H för
Ropa på Manny!
Right, men, good work today. I do believe that with a little more work, you may have a fighting chance. Let's get scrubbed up for mass. Move out!
Okej, okay, du har gjort första delen nu då, så att det kanske blir en annan del på det här spelet också, faktiskt. Det var överraskande och kul faktiskt att få testa det här spelet igen. För jag minns faktiskt inte alls att man kunde liksom kommendera en grupp och sen det här med heal-systemet som var på slutet, så att det var faktiskt överraskande att det var på det sättet. Att det var det här med att det inte som på Call of Duty var tvåan i alla fall, att man healar sig automatiskt, det visste jag. Att det var att man fortfarande tar sådana här paketer för att få health och sådär. Så att, jag tror vi får köra en till titt på det här spelet faktiskt. Jag hoppas att ni tyckte att klippet var intressant. Så får jag tacka för mig.